Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. We're starting things off strong tonight.
And now Trish Stratus pushing forward.
I love it when Trish gets the upper hand. Sometimes a good kick is all you need. Leg drop.
Clearly on a mission here. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me? And this match is over for that superstar.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping. Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
She's targeting the arm now. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Oh, gosh, the back. That could very well dislocate a vertebrae.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
She's starting to take a beating. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
But hey, if she wants to be one of the top women here in the WWE, she has to be able to withstand offense like this. That's one less superstar to deal with.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Its placement on her opponent was strategic and precise.
Man, that had to hurt. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
I think that's, yes, it's an elimination.
Devastating impact to the arm. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
You gotta move quicker than that. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. And there's an elimination.
Trish not looking her best right now. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
This one's far from over, Michael. Don't count her out yet.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Trish Stratus gets out of that one. Nice move.
Beautiful. And the move wasn't bad either.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Okay, now she's just showing off. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look. The top rope. Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Trish Stratus.
And there's the last one standing. What a match.
To be the last one standing after such a grueling encounter is beyond amazing, Cole.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.